I've got telemetry on another Unpartner Ghost. Your next target is Link, a member of a covert team of Unpartner Ghosts called the Watchful Eye. All of Link's peers have wound up back here, but Link isn't accounted for. His last known location was roughly in the area of the Ocean of Storms on the moon, but he may have moved on by now. Start your research there and see if we can pick up his trail. I'll be waiting for you both. Were awakened on the moon. Feels like an eternity ago, but I know it was only a few years. So much has happened since then.
You're telling me. You know, as much as things keep changing, it's nice to know that some places are still the same desolate, horrible little hellholes that you remember.
Vicariously enjoying the Guardian's hard work?
Honestly, I am a little. I'm gonna miss this place.
You talk like you don't intend on stay.
I'm just being realistic. We might not all walk away from the fight that's coming.
Then, when I write my next letter to the Traveler, I'll be sure to thank it for the time we were given.
Let's go.
man, this guy? Come on, Guardian, put one in his belly for me.
Examining the nightmares, scanning them.
Maybe he was trying to figure out where they come from.
Oh, we already know that, Cade. We figured that out years ago. They're not much of a threat anymore.
Oh, yeah, right. No, that makes sense. That's, good work, everybody.
Cade.
Hey, no worries. Just, playing catch up here with all the thrilling revelations. Where to next?
I've got a rough idea of Link's location. He's deeper inside the moon. Come on, let's go find him.
Thank you.
Link was always Thara to a fault. Glad to see nothing's changed there. The final shape spreading to the moon isn't a surprise. But that it's hitting the Hive as hard as anyone else? Guess there really is nowhere safe. No promise or allegiance that can save you. And the Hive want this. I'm looking forward to punching the witness at each of its stupid faces. But, one thing at a time, I guess. I'll let you know when I know more.